My name is Steve Parton. I've been flying all my life, ever since I left school at the age of 18. Just recently retired from airline flying. Started off, the initial part of my career was helicopters. Trained by a company called Bristow Helicopters, went to the North Sea, did 7 or 8 years up there, flying out to the oil rigs, oil platforms, and then moved from there into fixed wing and a series of airlines, which culminated in flying for British Airways for the last 37 years, flying Boeing 747s, and just retired in the last 18 months or so. And now just do some recreational flying on small helicopters, nice. Hence the interest in the new HX50.
Sometimes, watching a video over your device is not quite the same as being in person, and that's why we hold Hill Development Centre tours. Now, what are these? Well, it's basically where a group of people, those who are customers or seriously thinking about becoming customers, people who are highly invested in learning more about the company, come and tour through DC 1, 2 and 3 to see Hill working in action. It's a really wonderful thing, and today that is happening. We're having a group of amazing people coming in, and we're going to get to talk to some of those people, and we're going to get to follow them through a tour, so you get to feel just what it's like to be part of Hill Helicopters and a Development Centre tour.
My name is Daniel Ruck. I'm also an entrepreneur. That's why I respect the work is done here extremely well, and I can charge a little bit and have the feeling that this will be a big success.
So how did you first hear about the project?
By friends, actually purely by friends who said, really? Have a look at this internet site.
Yeah.
Could that really be that this will be happened one day? And then I started to look closer, and I started to believe.
Well, the tour has been very informative. Yeah, it's great to see everything coming together.
Yeah.
Love the idea that it's not just a new helicopter, it's a complete change in the whole way that general aviation works, really. Yeah, complete shake-up to everything I've ever seen. The helicopter itself is amazing.
Right.
You know, it's so futuristic and so clever.
When did you kind of first hear about it?
Probably through social media, maybe a couple of years ago, little bits and pieces, and then more and more as the time's gone by.
Right.
And then once I saw the first video on YouTube, that got me interested in...
Yeah.
And now sort of watch everything that goes on, really.
So, out of curiosity, how many hours have you amassed all up between fixed wing and...
In total, just over 25,000 hours.
Wow.
Which
that's
I think
a lot of hours.
Equates to about 3 years off the ground or something in total.
That's amazing.
And of that, probably 4,000 hours of rotary in total.
Hill is not only a company, but a community. It does not just offer the world's first truly private helicopter, but an opportunity to make memories that will last a lifetime. To be part of something greater than a groundbreaking helicopter, it offers a chance to be part of a unique group of people who all have the love of the freedom of flight.